still not too bad. A couple gusts of wind here and there.